We're here for another Blind Bag Wednesday. So, start off with the Disney Zoom Zoom, and hopefully it's not a repeat. Because that would be kind of sad. And it is a repeat. Donald. His little life graph thingy that actually says SS Miss Daisy on the back. Yeah, this is a double. Ooh, it's cute, with a little blush too. And sadly, a double. So, I think we want to buy it from me, since I did pay £3 for it. I will sell it for £3 with the postage of £1 for the UK, £1.50 for the rest of Europe, and £2. For everywhere else. So message me in the email in the description and I'll get back to you. So I don't know if it's still available, probably is, but the Dopey and now this Donald is for sale. So get it while it's hot or whatever. So let's see. What is she gonna get? Hopefully it's not a double. Yay! It is Timon. It goes with the Pumbaa, I've got, that's for sure. He's very yellow. And a bit lucky too. Do a proper wash of him later. Or something. Anyway, yes, Timon is to go with Pumbaa. I still got up here, so. Ta-da! It's the famous duo. Okay. So, that is Timon, so let's get this. Oh, and it is also a common. Probably obvious that. Huh, so out of all of the oh wait, Yeah, out of all of them, forgot to fill that one in. I only have one rare, which was the Mad Hatter. And 1, 2, 3, 4 5 different commons. Well, I still got a few more to open up, so that's not too bad. So, let's get this show on the road. Why am I even doing this way? Oh, I've got scissors right here. I mean, really? Okay, so trash, recycled, blah blah blah. It's got two little doors. So the first door is, ooh, it's a happy flounder. This is slightly creepy, but there we go. Flounder is the first original number one. As you see. And in door number two is awesome. But who is that? Ooh, and it's a squishy. Squishy. Well, it's very firm. Squishy. But is this who I think it is? Is it? it's on the back. Right, so let's try it. Is it? Actually, who is it? Okay, at first I thought it was going to be Elsa or Anna, but obviously that's not it. It's Rapunzel, I think. Slightly, okay, so it's got the green eyes and the sort of plait braid thing. So I think, yes, it is Rapunzel. For some reason, I totally forgot about her, even though I have her picture on my bedroom door. Okay. So that takes care of that. So that obviously is the special. Hashtag specials. She has that on here. Anyway. I wonder if it would count as glittery too. I don't know. I think it's just special. Very cool that it's got. Let's put this up close. As I was saying, it's quite cool. It's got like flowers or something embossed in here. In our hair and stuff. To make it like, you know, more detailed. Slightly, I have no idea what's going on there. But anyway, let's. This in. Okay, it's got the checklist kind of shoved in the back here. Oh, that's slightly problematic. Okay, let's get the background out of the way so I don't accidentally mess it up. Come on, checklist. Come out. And don't get me into the paper cut. Okay, no paper cut. As you notice, this is a different color, yellow. Okay, now we have. I guess. Bambi related. Quite sure. First thought would be maybe between Jungle Book and something else. Not sure. So, let's go for the Bambi related thing. So just slip it back in. And let's put the very creepy smiley flounder right here, and put the Rapunzel right there, and because it's squishy it does kind of, it will probably fall off, but that is pretty cool. So I got another special to add to the collection. So that is it. So thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over and out.